this year's Eurovision Song Contest, including Britain's entry, Mary Ann. Good afternoon.